It's going to be the greatest ride ever.
He's my driver most of the time.
Broken. Yeah. We're with Miss Liberty here. We're driving at 37.
Here we go.
What a pleasure. What a pleasure. I can't believe it.
We're here with Miss Liberty here at Pizza Panini, and this is for ComTrigger.tv live with Kenny and Vinny. I'm Kenny.
I'm Vinny.
And I'm Miss Liberty, amongst other titles.
And we're going to go to Pizza and Panini.
That's all there is to it.
Wow, my lucky, my favorite restaurant. And I'm a growing girl. I love to eat these sandwiches.
You guys should make a Miss Liberty pizza.
Well, it would have to be red, white, and blue, like you just said.
What would be the blue?
What would be the blue?
How about the eyes?
Beautiful, honestly. That's a good question.
Blue cheese, maybe?
Oh, I want a Liberty pizza now.
Everybody now, here we go.
She wants it now.
You know, I love Tom's River. Love the cops.
Love the cops.
Sir, we're stuck. We might have to cut it.
Squeeze in there.
This is our photo shoot, Miss Liberty.
Because I can cook a meal in about 3 minutes.
Wow, it's faster than Rachel Ray. It's about 27 minutes faster than Rachel Ray challenge.
Thank you. Bye. Love you.
Here we go.
Look
what they bought me, a Radio Shack.
Let's go for a ride. I can't get this crowd out. There's not enough room.
Now, Miss Liberty is letting me and Vinny do something that she really never lets anybody else do, and that's drive her car.
Yeah.
The car that you see driving around town with all the crazy signs?
Yeah.
That's the car.
Very careful, something's dragging. This is a lot of fun, I just thought my crown doesn't fit too well.
The window doesn't go down here?
No, the window's broken. Nothing really works much in this vehicle.
Hey, where's the defrosters?
Well, that doesn't work that well.
So there should be minimal breathing in the car.
No, it does kind of work.
Well, I think it might not work because the signs are in the way.
Yeah. Oh, that could be. Yeah, I have to have my signs. Look at this. This is my favorite sign.
That's
and
me.
They are the handsomest.
Not only is this a TomTrigger.tv first, it's also a safety instructional video. I feel like I'm going to eject from my seat if I hit the wrong button.
This car is really good. I just hope my cape is...
You have really good wipers.
It's bad, right? They're bad too, honey. I'm sorry. You know, I'm not very good.
I'm trying my best.
Yeah, but where is my cape? I hope it is somewhere around. The red cape. Yeah, I had a red cape on somewhere in this car.
Maybe
I hope my cape is in here.
We have a sign that says you can speed.
Is my cape somewhere in here? I hope my cape's in here somewhere. Slow down. Put my cape in here. I just want to make sure I have my cape. Isn't that some horn?
Are you familiar with who Miss Liberty is?
Having a clue.
Well, you know who I am now. You're probably the only one that doesn't know me from Tom's River.
Have a nice night.
Take your time. Sound like a backseat driver here.
They give you a heavy duty toot?
Yeah. You're a real heavy duty toot. Can we pull up?
I don't think I can stop in the middle of the road, ma'am.
I'm Miss Liberty.
Hi.
Alright, whatever. Thank you.
Thank you for your support. Love you.
I never felt so uncomfortable in the front seat before.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, no, I'm kidding.
You'll get used to it.
Going to Johnny G's.
Hey, I'm having a lot of fun tonight eating at all these places.
We're going to Johnny G's.
I'm a growing girl, you know. Can't you tell?
I couldn't tell you were growing.
Johnny G's in Silverton, New Jersey, and we're here with Miss Liberty. So, yeah, let's go have fun.
We have a Liberty umbrella.
That's right.
There. Okay, yeah. Here we go. Somebody here. Oh, you okay?
Can't fit.
Do you have any food for me tonight?
I'm stuck.
Hold on.
Good evening, gentlemen. Do you guys know who Miss Liberty is?
Yeah, she's actually a customer.
she's a celebrity of Tom River.
That's very nice of you.
So are you.
Yeah.
You have Johnny G's.
Johnny G's, boss of the sauce.
That's right, honey, boss of the sauce, and it is so good.
Mi piace spaghetti blu. La 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 la.
Say cheese, Mike, get your face out. Let's go, cheese.
This is some place. Wait a minute. You're Mr. New York?
I'm Mr. New York.
Mr. New York! How is this New York?
Now, I have a quick question. Yes. This is sauce right here, right?
Yes.
Who's the boss of that sauce?
That's the boss. Johnny G's the boss of that sauce.
I had a fun time. Yeah, this was fun hanging out with Vinny and Kenny.
I'm Kenny.
Kenny and Vinny. You almost look alike.
Thank you.
You almost look alike. Isn't that funny? You almost look alike. Probably from working together so much, you start looking alike.
It's like a man and his dog.
And a man and his wife. Everything has to be natural.
We're all natural.
Okay, everything has to be all real and all natural. And these guys are all real and very natural on the camera. And that's what really makes them so good. They're natural. You have to be a natural type of comedian. They are very natural.
It's natural,
good to be natural and real.
We're all natural.
Why I like these two kids, they're so great on the air because they're all natural and very real at what they do. Real. Right. Like me. Natural, real, you know the whole
natural
thing. I'm a very regular person, you know that when I come in here.
Nothing fake.
I even
here
came in my pajamas one night in here. Right?
Really?
With a robe, with
really
a robe with a coat over it. Yeah, I'm very natural and real. I'm Miss Liberty and I love Johnny G's. Pizza's excellent, but I really like the Mother Gods. Yeah, that's probably my favorite. And the sauce. I even drink the sauce sometimes. Visit them on eatjohnnyg.com. Mwah, delicious.
What do we have here? What do we have here? A muffin.
What do you think of Miss Liberty, Jim?
She's a beauty. She's a beaut.
She's fun.
She was a little overwhelming, actually. You know, the whole presentation, you know, the flag. And now she was, you know, an ancient fossil. It was beautiful. Something precious, you know, you tender to.
From Johnny G's, we had so much fun. I loved your pizza. Take care. Bye-bye. We
love you.
Bye.